Yo, we got Mercer. Or the cars, at least. Come meet us and I'll fill you in.
Hey, it's Dex. I know you probably got other things on your mind right now, but if you want to change your pace, I'm testing out some potential circuits for next year's showdown. Meet me downtown and I'll talk you through it. Hope to see you there. Hey, thanks for coming. Swing right. I'm planning some new tracks for next year's showdown, and I need some trustworthy racers to test them out.
Trustworthy? Flattered.
So how's the Rivera family?
Complicated. Why don't you drop by and say hi? You and Lucas can catch up.
I don't know. Me and him, we kind of grew apart at the end there. I stuck with the showdown. He got sucked into that nighttime shit.
So why are you always asking about him?
He was my buddy, you know? And the best racer I ever met, outside his pops. Seems like a waste, him sitting and rusting in that garage.
He's a good mechanic.
Well, you help me test these tracks, and I'll give him a high-end suspension kit to fit in this whip of yours.
Deal.
Let's go right here. That's how it's done. I'm not gonna make life easy for you. to fight you right to the wire. I trusted you. Good job. Time to try you out on a tougher track.
Check it, check it.
was close. We just had to lose some cops. You good?
Cop free.
Let's go. The trucks we were looking for, one of them got spotted headed to the docks. Mercer's gotta be shipping the cars out of the city.
So, what's the plan?
We can't call the police. Mercer's asshats are everywhere.
But there's gotta be some honest cops left in this city.
After what we've been through, I bet that number's pretty small.
Small's all we need. We just need some way of separating the good from the bad.
Easiest way to find out, bring them all.
You serious?
You want to be a legend, right?
Okay, rookie. You're on. I'm putting out a message to all the crews, the league, everyone. Wherever they are, race hell and drag as many cops to Port Murphy as they can.
What about us?
We're heading to Eden Shores. We got our own shit to stir up.
Guys, I think it's time I get back behind the wheel.
Not with me in the car, you don't.
Love you too.
Bro, you're rusty AF.
You heard of muscle memory?
What if your muscles got dementia?
Hey, Annie can ride with me.
Cool.
Best news I've heard all night.
Throw right. We're taking the next right. We're here.
Hey, you know there's a police station up ahead on the right.
If we want their attention, we should start early.
Just gotta make sure they can't ignore us.
Let's go cause some chaos.
Someone give me confirmation on a bunch of HVTs spotted in Eden Shores.
Want confirmation? Listen to that!
Shit. Copy. Sending units.
You guys hear that? They're coming.
Okay, Rivera. This might actually be fun.
Assholes are running laps outside the station.
Making our approach. Let's cut them off.
That's it. We got them. Let's lead these suckers where we want.
Any of these cops scratches my ride, I am suing the city. Someone needs glasses.
Target's heading southbound. We're in the chase.
Gotta keep up!
Control, we need more units out here. We're tracking multiple incidents in Rockville, Edgewood, Sandino Ranches, just about everywhere.
Hear that? It's working!
Luck. I've sent some units out to back you up.
Hey, Monks! I've been meaning to ask, how was that jail time?
Been a while since I was in a cell. I don't plan on going back.
Really, really sorry about that.
You're forgiven. For now. Friend and nix the roadblocks for us?
Don't think she likes me after I just refused to hand over that laptop.
Hey, we gave it back, didn't we?
You're killing it!
Suspects around the launch site.
We need to contain this shit.
Who wants a close-up of the rocket?
I like you, Rivera.
Better hope that thing don't take off.
Oh, shit!
Dispatching more units. Run these punks into the ground.
Tour's over. It's time to leave.
ASAP, Control.
Send out the chopper for support.
Suspects are leaving the launch site. West exit.
Away now. We did it!
What the hell have we stumbled on here?
Nothing good.
We found one of the task force trying to swim out of here. He's saying Lieutenant Mercer's still on site.
Where?
These cops ain't gonna catch him in that thing.
Maybe not, but we can. Go!
Behind this.
We couldn't have you leaving without a send-off.
I'm warning you, drop it.
I don't think so, Lieutenant. We got the cars. Now we're getting you.
You think you can stop them?
Officer Torres. That's the plan. You got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him. Leave that to me.
Buster?
You know any other cops that want to take him down?
back there, guys. Those cars are going back where they belong.
Can we do this some other time?
Tonight was the type of stunt to get someone in the league. What do you think?
She needs her own car, and a good one. Then, I suppose they can join.
That's dope, guys. Talk later, okay?
This won't end well for you!
Driving? BMW M3 E46. Whatever it was, we're not catching it. He's long gone.
You've almost got him!
Perfect timing. I need to get out of here fast.
You? Taurus? Ava? If they take me in, things could go real bad. For both of us.
I agree.
Today, police ended their search for the former head of the high-speed task force, Frank Mercer. A statement confirmed while a body has yet to be recovered. The former officer is believed to be dead. It's more than a week ago that the disgraced lieutenant attempted to escape police custody with a fleet of stolen high-performance vehicles, and almost succeeded were it not for the actions of a notorious but as yet unnamed street racer who aided in the recovery of the cars, which a subsequent investigation revealed had been illegally impounded in a targeted operation spanning several months. Now, following the scandal, the task force has been swift to address public concerns and appoint a new officer in charge. They made this statement earlier today.
Thank you. For too long, Frank Mercer has used this department for his own benefit, but not anymore. It's time those resources were put back to their proper use, to end street racing. Under Frank Mercer's watch, this crime was allowed to flourish. Under mine, it will end.
This is what you're giving me?
It's a solid vehicle.
I'm not driving this.
After what happened to your last couple cars, you should be grateful.
She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Luca, I'm in the league. If I show up in this thing, they're gonna laugh me off the road.
You might be big time now. She'll always be my little hija. Mira, venga pa' acá.
Calma tranquila, no.
Come on. Open this thing and then, oh, my ribs!
Sorry!
Hey, getting those cars back from Mercer bought you a lot of goodwill in this town, but still gonna need all the help you can get.
Does that mean you're joining our crew?
Just thinking about hitting the track, you know, maybe dusting off some of my old moves.
Nice.
You wanna go first, Finn?
Let's go. Hey, so you two look out for each other. People from all across the state wanna race you now. Plenty of other people who are out to stop you. Tougher than ever. So if you're gonna get into trouble, don't get caught.
The lead dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.
What do you say we go hunting around the city? See what new races these league privileges get us.
I've set something up that's a little different. Figured we'd pick up where we left off. I'll be expecting you.
Advised, 4220 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond.